I hope everything is okay. Before we study, let's pray together our star. Yes. Okay, I will check attention. There are no and yet, I think it's
okay. Yeah, I think it's
okay. Our meeting today is about text explanation. Do you know what the explanation? Explanation is a text which tells process events into forming of natural, social, scientific, and cultural phenomena. So the explanation is one type of text in English that describes process. Talking about the process, this text is almost the same as procedural text. However, if the procedural text describes how to do something process, this text is describe how a process occurs. In the explanation, there is. Pure first is Because explanation is to say why and how about the forming of the phenomena. Okay, and in explanation to explore characteristics. Because the characteristic is simple present tense, example, basic place and noun plus and then plus technical term. And then there's generic structure.
We all know the child's primary source correct expression is?
Yes.
Okay. The phenomenon of rain is actually a water cycle. The concept of water cycle looks the sun between the Earth's water surface and causing the water surface to evaporate. Earth's water includes water from lake, river, and ocean. Then the Earth upward vapor experiences condensation and becomes condensed vapor. Condensed vapor is formed from droplets, so that when the air temperature is higher, it makes the droplets clearer. Condense and form into clouds. The presence of winds helps clouds move together in other places that have lower temperature. At that time, the droplets become heavier and unstoppable and cause the droplets to fall so that there is the rain.
Thank you, Ari and Mira. And the conclusion is the droplets drop on higher with cold temperature. Droplets will drop as snow, however, not all rain reaches the surface. Some droplets will fall into dry air. This is called a phenomenon which is often seen in hot, dry desert region. Eugene, the example goes to his explanation natural, social, scientific, or cultural phenomena.
Okay.